say I didn't warn you now, but you get used to it. Sort of. There is just one more thing you need before you can be anointed as a soul warden. A heart gem. A vessel you'll use to encase your soul, protect it, a cold vault within your chest. And the place you'll have to go to get one is a cold vault in the earth, beneath the Amarine Temple. It was once a sacred vault, but long abandoned even during my prime. Now, an excavation. It's the only place I know to get an empty heart gem. You'll need your staff to gain entry. Good luck. I should probably mention that there is another way to acquire a heart gem. You would need to forge it yourself, however, and the components may be tedious to track down. As you wish, the essence of a heart gem is derived from the same elements that power the ancient guardians. If you can collect these substances from certain guardians, you can forge a heart gem for yourself. Good luck. Thank you. at that! An empty heart gem. Almost brings a tear to my eye. Take a good look, because this thing is going to become part of you forever. A Soul Warden's power comes from creating distance.